Wait, what was the driver's meeting for this?
It's a manual! Yes! You know what would have been awesome to take out there?
What?
Cabrio.
They're only doing two at a time.
Yeah, that's all they're doing is two at a time. They're having four different races. Hopefully he don't do that.
Or they're doing a bracket type thing and do two.
Yeah, it's going to be like a bracket set up. And then the finals is going to be double elimination.
I guess so.
I should have brought the... Damn it, dude. I knew I should have brought the Durango.
The front wheel drive's going to pull in front of the Durango. We're going to
bet.
Should have let me out there with the Durango. God damn it. I knew I should have brought it. Fucking top heavy as shit.
Oh, they only get one lap.
What?
What?
What? It's either you're on the fucking start or you just automatically.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I bet you that truck over there is gonna be all.
I like how he has a motorcycle. Yeah.
The Durango overthrows sideways.
Oh yeah. Who's the Mustang facing? Damn limited slip. Damn limited slip.
Oh, going against the Chevy.
Oh, this should be good.
I know who's driving the Mustang, so Mustang's gonna win.
Yeah, you can tell. You can already tell he looked like he's already hit fucking something in the front end.
He lives in West London.
Does he?
Yeah.
Well, then, yeah, he probably don't give a shit.
Yeah, he works with. He helps clean Kelly.
Yeah, so you know he's got all those gravel roads in the back, West London to go play on. It's where I used to go. Here we go. Chevy truck, Mustang. Get it! God damn!
He ain't playing!
I told you, this is the Mustang. It's gonna win.
By a landslide.
Oh! There you go! Uh-oh! He still had stuff in the back of his bed. If they, I'll tell you what, I'd be putting my four-wheel drive on if I went out there.
I'd go get you.
Well, I wonder what they're doing, because the Durango's down there and so is the Mustang, so. I'm just
saying. I'd have the biggest motor out of all of them.
Yeah, those two. Yeah, those two will wait, and then they'll move on to the semifinals now.
I think Robert used to race.
Well, that's what helped him.
He used to run a Torino up here.
Yeah. So, like, yeah, that wouldn't really surprise me.
No.
I'm hungry.
Oh, here we go. Chevy truck versus top heavy fucking Jeep.
I got the Chevy.
Yeah, oh, that ain't no shit. That fucking Jeep gonna get a little bit fucking
you might have
top in. He might be lighter, but he's gonna be able to fucking he's throwing
again,
the tipping a little bit
easier.
The
Chevy's a lot longer, so it'd be able to kick that ass in a lot
well,
too.
Depends. Did he empty out that heavy toolbox that's in the bag?
Yeah. We'll get some more air bike.
Yeah.
Just starting right
puts
now.
Puts the weight
rolling
right
start.
There in dead center.
No, rolling start. Just start.
You gotta stop at some point.
Right, just roll and start.
They're farther than the flagstaff. You're cheating yourself.
Yeah. Hell, they're not even getting a full lap out of it now.
Right? Yeah, they're
rolling. Go. Now the I'll start.
Oh, he's right up there. Oh! Oh! So far the closest race. Get it!
Get it!
Get it!
Oh!
Oh! Take him! Oh! That was close. That was a good race.
That was close.
Good shit, man.
Don't hang your head.
Oh. I'm
surprised they didn't let more of the grand
handle. Oh,
his trunk's not even closed.
That all-wheel drive. Grab an all-wheel drive life. Yours was?
No.
No? Was it?
Yeah. Or if it's got the same motor as mine.
Probably does. Looks just like it. He's just, where the hell is he going?
He's going.
He's so embarrassed.
Go around one more time. He wants a 20-yard gap, okay? He wants to make
it
fair.
Head start.
He just wants to give it a try.
He's feeling the track out.
Oh! Oh, shit, bub.
Automatic win default.
I was farther. I'm closer to winning.
Oh, that sucks though.
No, it's a cool start.
Is that fucking back tire supposed to be shoved up into the fucking?
No, oh, yeah, it's fine. Don't worry about it.
Push start him. Just push start him.
It'll hold it tighter than the ground.
Well, that you. It'll work. I would stay out of the middle, though.
That's how I keep moving forward.
I don't know either. Way higher, kind of
go
in the
faster.
Middle.
I think he purposely did that.
I got my money on the Pontiac.
I
think he just wanted to make two laps.
Yeah.
Be
he just wanted to give it a try.
He's feeling the track out
for his lap.
Yeah.
He better get up higher. He don't want to get that car stuck down there in the bottom part of it.
I'll be on the high side. If I can't win, might as well put it in the wall. So then I got something. Oh, yeah.
There you go.
Yeah, scrape the wall. Yeah. Scrape the wall.
And find a way home.
Because
your ass showed up in the vehicle. Right?
I got a ride. My buddy that won will.
Oh my god.
They're not even close to lined up straight.
Yeah, fuck it. Just let the guy have his thing. Hold that fucking gas down, bub. Oh, missed a gear.
Don't put it in third gear.
Hell, the Pontiac looked like he was out there cruising on the highway. Easy. Easy. Where's he going?
I don't know.
He's
fucked everything else up here.
I bet, and then the stands over there. Oh, I got a trailer. He's gonna go over there and load it back up on the trailer.
Good shit, man.
Weight reduction. You gotta add 60 more people.
Yeah.
Now the four.
Now I think they should let all four of them go out.
Yes.
You know, six.
There's only four.
Yeah, there's only four.
All four winning.
Hey, we want them teched.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Be teched.
Jeep's got nitrous.
I have an OG Grand Cherokee. Mine was not that fucking bad. I'm like, come on, I got the 5.3, and I'm still in fuck. I just raced the Mustang and a Magnum yesterday, and got more going than 52. How did I not beat the Cherokee?
I got my money on the Mustang.
I bet my money on that.
Ratio.
I'm saying that Mustang.
Yeah. Mustang.
My money's
Mustang.
On the fucking Hemi.
No,
I'm going
Mustang.
To Mustang. He's
Mustang. He's a fucking.
I'm gonna go with that Hemi, dude. I've been on a mechanic for about 10 years now. I've seen some of the shit that nothing can do. I'm going. With
but is it the driver?
It
does the driver?
Does he have the cojones to do it?
Going around there. And on the Mustang.
Oh yeah, I would not stay in there.
Hemi got the jump.
I don't mean shit.
Going around the outside. Push him up.
Oh! Oh, he had to let off. Oh! Dirty. That was good.
He ran him up the track.
That.
There's no. The mirrors do not count. They should be able to fold their mirrors.
Hey, your eyesight's fucked up anyway. It wouldn't hurt anymore.
The cloud on the wall, it don't matter. I'm saying the Pontiac.
Yeah, Pontiac. I wonder if that's got the 3800 or 3.1 or what.
I'd say what, 3.1 or 3.8.
Or 3.6. Damn, should have put that effort into it.
Like I said, he's probably got a trailer where he just loads that thing.
Didn't blow him out on my trailer.
They wouldn't make it up over the bump on mine.
It's
probably got bad brakes on it. Probably got bad brakes on it.
Oh, it's a good start.
Oh!
The guy's got his arm out the window.
Come on, Bumpy.
Where is that dude got here? He's got inside.
Dude, that was about the closest race out here so far, dude. I'll give you guys that.
The reason he got me is because he got inside. Almost everybody that's gotten inside has gone. Has got.
So we got the main end one missed the dock.
Oh, he's up high. Shutting the door on himself.
Might as well stay out. Don't go in.
Oh, shit.
Don't go in. Line him back up.
So who do you think's going to take it? The Dodge? Or the Pontiac?
I don't know.
That Dodge don't hold a line, so it scares everybody else around.
Can we put the push truck out there?
Huh?
What was the push truck out there?
I would say it'd have a better chance.
What happened? Why are we on chase on
it? We were.
So they know where you finished.
So?
Because they ain't smart enough to keep track.
Yeah, that's what I was kind of thinking.
You gotta have the computer if you want to.
Well, it's easier that way.
It is.
All right, here we go.
Watch that Dodge don't start.
That would suck.
That would suck. Dude, what's
get all the way in the finals just to fucking lose? Oh. That would suck.
Push start.
Oh, wait. What about the fucking trains and them motherfuckers?
Hey, Dodge is notorious for the fucking
trains. I got a fucking train.
You gotta give me credit. My Dodge has pulled a lot of shit.
I've got a Dodge and it's fucking got tranny issues too. I know how it is.
Their transmission.
Oh, I know. I know a lot of vehicles that a lot of Dodge that have like well over 200,000.
I've got 180,000.
Oh, they're starting farther back.
Oh,
farther back. I said this would be like three laps.
I would not want to get on
that
track. Oh,
you
about fell.
Oh, shit, that would suck.
I say this to do three laps. Side by side, bouncing off each other.
Drango gets the grand
dam. Oh, the grand dam took him on takeoff. There you go, buddy. Keep it going.
Oh, we got a white flag here.
He's got a white flag.
Yeah, it's three laps.
It's two.
How many? Who's going to let off?
Oh, whatever. Same thing. Don't in there hard.
Shit.
Woo!
That's the reason why I wouldn't put one of those things in here. I thought about, like, hey, I can grab
three motherfuckers, I can throw my Jeep in the trailer and bring it. I was like, wait, no, top heavy, no sleigh bars, fucking bad idea.
Bad idea!
I'm taking corners like this. Good shit, man. Good shit.
Road, dude, I can feel the fucking wind doing this on the Jeep. I'm like, yeah.
There you go. Spectators fucking winner right there.